Menopause is a natural event women mostly face around the age of 45 to 55. The menopause takes place after your last ovulation and marks the end of your fertile period. Before period, your hormones need to find a new balance. Your body changes because your ovaries produce less estrogen hormone. These changes can be pretty bothersome. During the period before menopause, you might have physical as well as psychological complaints. Common physical complaints are irregular menstrual periods, hot flashes that can last for a few seconds up to minutes, heavy sweating, fatigue, muscle aches, heart palpitations, headaches, dizziness, sore breasts, sensitive skin, dry hair and hair loss. The vagina becomes drier and the skin also becomes thinner because of dropped female hormones level. Besides that, aging, childbirth and lower production of estrogen may cause prolapses. This may cause painful sexual intercourse, loss of libido, vaginal discharge, itching, urinary tract infection, urinary incontinence. During such periods, your body is having a tough time, which can also cause psychological complaints. For some women, it is difficult to accept that they are no longer fertile. Other psychological complaints are mood swings, fatigue, apathy. A lot of women don't know that you have the risk of osteoporosis because of decreased female hormones. Advice about menopause. Keep the intake of coffee, tea, and spicy food to a minimum. These foods may intensify the menopause complaints. Consume enough dairy products and make sure that you get sufficient exercise to prevent osteoporosis. Eat healthy and varied in order to prevent deficiency of nutrients. Make sure you get enough sleep. If your medical complaints are bothersome, a doctor may prescribe hormonal treatment. Because in the end, your complaints are caused by the ovaries and are no longer producing hormones.